What the fuck? Stranger Things comes to mind. I wonder, is that a Canon or a Sony? I'm blind. Right. Oh no! Shit. Look at this bitch. Fuck you, I'm away. Ah, oh shit. Where is she? Where'd she go? You piece of shit. Run, mate, run. You will never get these. Heh 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 heh. course. How did I miss? No. She'll be back. Gonna teabag the bitch.
Stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Guess I have to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
He's going to be standing there.
What's this about?
Just rob the place while I'm here. We're missing arms.
The pendulum stopped. Remember this. Still a cold case. Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game.
Wanna play a game? Give it a kick. Shit me. What they do now? Look at this one. And there we go. Another one. After. This is where this comes in. I don't run out of bullets. Yep. Shit.
What are these things?
Art. Heading for this door, so must be I have to go in here. Oh no, it's giving me a pellet. What's gonna happen?
This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required.
Here we go.
Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Shit me.
You've been searching for me for so long. So I have come. But wait, it's not me you seek, is it? No, it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving. One who can offer rewards you could never imagine. So sorry, but you've been outbid.
but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Son of a bitch!
It's Stefano. Oh shit. Oh my god, look at this shit. Yep.
I just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
80 seconds.
Ooh. You big piece of shit. Where you at? That doesn't sound right. Shoot it in the balls, if it has any. Fuck is it? Explosive.
saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update.
Narnia.
Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
Establish contact with the marker agent, Kibben.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kibben.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's got Lily. She must be so scared of them all. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We
want to
find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kibben.
Don't worry about it. But right now, you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And...
Sebastian?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thanks.
I'm definitely gonna need it anyway.
I think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
Exit D5 I have to look for.
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about.
She's not on here.
This place is messing with my mind.
Is that all that was? You big bitch. shit, this is a grudge.
Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof.
Obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Myra. You were right all along. But why am I sick?
Shit. I'm not even going to say what that looks like.
Maybe I can sneak past it.
Maybe I can sneak past it. What was that? Cheers. Oh.
I gotta get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it was. The sperm creature's coming to get me.
Someone's been watching. Millie. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word. You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The core. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
You do?
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have, but the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart, and I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union, and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms. But in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroying something valuable to him could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here. Just in the next room. Let's pair communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
So does Lily really think I'm dead? Or was that just a part of your lie detecting test?
Sorry to break it to you, but she does. I thought it was the truth too, until just now. But over the years, I've learned to take everything Mobius tells me with a pinch of salt. It wasn't difficult to see you were telling the truth.
Why would they do that? What kind of monsters do you work for?
I know it's not right. But consider this. Lily is probably less traumatized by thinking you're dead than by thinking you're alive, which can't be with you.
Yeah, maybe. But what will happen when I finally find her?
Don't worry. She'll believe the evidence of her eyes once she sees you.
Okay, I'm going to end it there. Thanks everyone for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Thank you.